He's got a plan.
something. I read about his sleep. The minute Mordecai heard that Esther was going to be the queen, he planted himself somewhere around the king's palace in the cave. But mind you now, hallelujah, God, hallelujah, he heard, he overheard a conversation that was going on between two of the king's head men. They had plotted to kill him. Hallelujah, and Mordecai took word to the king that there's two of you men that's going to kill you. And the Bible said that Arias, hallelujah, immediately found out who they were, and he had them hung. Can you say that? He got rid of them, and he wrote down in the book of Chronicles. Hallelujah, God. He wrote down in the book of Chronicles the thing that Mordecai had done. Lord have mercy, Jesus. Let me tell you something. I don't care what people think about me or what they think I should be doing. I want you to know that everything that you and I do is written down in the Lamb's book of life. God's got a record that no man can keep like God. Can you say amen? And then little Haman, how he was one of the king's right-hand men. Hallelujah, you know how folks are. When they never had nothing, they never been nothing. And things get real big for them. The king made Haman his right-hand man. And he went and told the king, well, I think everybody should bow before me. And he said, yes, I agree. Well, Haman went to strutting around, thinking he was all that a bag of chips. One day he looked over, everybody bowed before him and paid homage.